Yeah, good shot there from John Higgins. And all Stephen can do here is just throw this black around the table. Try and hold the white there on the cushion. Might just push it to the top rail, actually. Oh, hang on. Well, I'm not overly sure about that one. This is a chance here for John to steal this final frame. And as you've just mentioned, Clive, Stephen had two great chances on the pink. This for 4-2 then.
Lee had two great chances, you say, Mike, to draw the match 3-3.